specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Siri.
I know!
Aggered! Tearing! Aggered!
Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avalok my heartfelt regards!
Geralt. So unfortunate. I'd hoped you wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Worthwhile to tell me? Warn me of your plans?
I'm sorry, I know I should have. But I feared you'd not understand.
Feels like I'm talking to Yennefer. Leave with me, please.
I will, girl. Once I emerge from the tower. If I emerge.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
You don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. Only I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it. Sorry.
Thank you. The gentleman will follow.
Captain! Report. Fort Kent's gone in, huh? The Punzburg division as a whole. Deserters.
In what
general? General Voorhees, no.
He's at a briefing. They're not letting anyone in.
Nonsense. Get in there and report to him at once.
Nin to me, Deireadh.
Evain Kershaw is Deithwing Arn in Cairn at Morvood.
Speak.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Plenty of work for witchers after a war. I'll travel east, maybe north.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
She regretted not getting a chance to say goodbye.
Did she tell you this? Really?
Didn't have to. She wanted to make peace. I know that. If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher. I do not wish to see you ever again.
Need any help? With a wagon?
We'll manage, mate.
We thank you for your concern.
Aye. Because you don't look like no wheelwright, that's sure.
Change is coming.
Well, that's the truth of it.
The Nilfgaardians have fled, the Redanians have barely arrived, and bandits sense the void, practically feel they have free rein.
Barely got away, then busted a wheel and watched our horses run off into the wood.
Sure you don't need any help?
I believe we will manage.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.